the Chevy Lumina coupe looks like this. In Paramount Pictures' new movie, Days of Thunder. And this is what it looks like without its war paint. On the screen and in the street, nobody's winning like